Guess what's in this box? No, don't. I'll just tell you.
A slap in the face to Minnesotans who want solar energy.
Fact is,
Xcel Energy wrote a bill to slam the brakes on the country's most successful community solar program that gives access to folks who rent, are low income, or have a shady rooftop.
Whoa. That's win for you.
It sure is, if you're an Xcel shareholder. When it comes to energy, Xcel Energy is always delivering, a roadblock to competition from its customers.